many of you know, in Michigan, we are a stay-at-home ordered state from the government. There are some exceptions to that, and
financial
and title are exceptions. Real estate is considered non-essentials. So anything that is in a pending status right now, we're going to keep working on that. Robin's working behind the scenes. Of course, we can do that from home. We work from home so often. Anyways, I will say, Robin and I have quarantined ourselves since March 12th. That was a week ago, this coming Thursday. And the reason being, my mom's in assisted living. And 2 weeks, it'll be 2 weeks. 2 weeks, a week from Thursday, March 12th. Since March 12th, that's 11 days. Today, we have 3 more weeks. So what we're dealing with, we anticipate potential delays. And we
sellers
right now, it'll be your choice if you want to keep your home on the market. Take your home temporarily off the market. Do you want to? What we're recommending is a virtual walkthrough. If I haven't done that already. You know, it's not business as usual. It can't be. It's not life as usual. So all I want to say is I care about you. I care about your family. All I care about is good health.